Hi everybody. Today I'm with my beautiful Amani, and we're going to introduce to you the Geneva Conventions. Are you done? The Queen is not done, so we need to give her time to communicate all that she needs to communicate relating to the Geneva Conventions. Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. So, a few days ago, I posted on my Facebook page about the Geneva Conventions. So then I thought, how do I... She doesn't want to give me a chance. What do I do now? Are you done, baby? Okay. She's done with her part. So I posted about the Geneva Conventions, and I wanted to already explain just a single article within the Geneva Conventions. So then I realized that no, it is a bit unfair for me to start talking about Geneva Conventions when I have not essentially introduced them. So today in my Amani, we're going to introduce to you the Geneva Conventions. Now, if you don't know how the kind of book that contains the Geneva Conventions and how it looks more or less like this. Hold, baby. It looks more or less like this. These are the Geneva Conventions of 12 August 1949. You are right, baby. Now, there are four Geneva Conventions. One, the first Geneva Convention deals with the wounded sick in the armed forces in the field. The second Geneva Convention then deals with the wounded sick and shipwrecked at sea. The third Geneva Convention deals with the treatment of prisoners of war. And then the fourth Geneva Convention, ladies and gentlemen, deals with the protection of civilians. But additional to that, we've got the two additional protocols to the Geneva Conventions. And the first one deals with the protection of victims during an international armed conflict, while the second one deals with the protection of victims during a non-international armed conflict. At this stage... Yes, Papa is telling them, baby. Papa is telling them. So we will later on deal with then the concepts of what is a non-international armed conflict? What is an international armed conflict? What are the different rules that apply to all of these things? So just today, at least, I wanted to introduce to you the two books that are important for us. One containing the four Geneva Conventions, and then the one dealing with the additional protocols to the Geneva Conventions. And I'm sure my baby has taught you guys a lot today, and I'm very proud of her. She will grow up to be an expert in law of armed conflict. So thank you very much, and hopefully with the next video, we will then go deeper into the Geneva Conventions. That's her way of saying goodbye. Thank you.